this is Professor Snowden-Ifft, my professor and also my mentor in my research.
So this is Nan Ma, who's graduating with a physics degree from the physics department with honors.
So the first time you took me as a research student in your lab, really appreciate that.
She doesn't say much during class, doesn't ask a lot of questions, but she's religious about coming to office hours. And she always asks really hard questions, and she has a reputation in the department for kind of challenging professors when she comes in. So we're always nervous when Nan shows up at the door, like, uh-oh, I gotta get my game on here.
Yeah, he's the first professor when I decide I want to go to grad school. He's the first one that come to talk, like, what's supposed to be my next move if I really want to go to grad school. And he did help me a lot. He helped me connect to other graduate students and also give me advice of his own experience, so really appreciate that.
We had a very difficult year on the Norris Scholarship, and we ran into a lot of problems, and Nan just never let anything get her down. It was like, okay, we have a problem, all right, how are we gonna solve it? Here we go. You know, it was never stop, never give up, and I think she taught me a few things about persistence in the lab and just, you know, keeping going, and in the end, we got a good result.